start slurring, everybody start looking real sure.
I don't think so. There's never no trash can.
Yeah.
Guys, we're going to London today.
Yay!
And it's Pride today. It's hot outside. And we're hungry.
And this is so gross.
Girl, listen. We clubbed last night, and it was lovely, and listen, British men are super duper aggressive. Oh my god, super, look, super duper aggressive, and we like basically got like groped and harassed all night, and yeah, we're gonna go to Waterloo, guys, like in Mamma Mia, okay? Oh, look at this highlight! Okay, y'all, I tried to be like artsy-fartsy today and do some makeup. Y'all know I'm a boy. I don't like do color. I do good highlighter, some mascara, and I'm done. I tried a little something. Guys, we are here, okay?
Doing the thing,
okay?
This bus,
you may not be able to go anywhere because your card doesn't work. But.
Right! My whole travel card does not work. It's okay.
But couldn't we pass one of ours to you since we got unlimited, or how does that work?
Yeah, probably. They're not paying that much attention. I have to tell them when we go out later. Y'all, it's Waterloo Station. Oh, zoom.
In the back world.
It starts in Trafalgar Square.
Yeah. What, the parade?
Yeah.
When does it start?
I don't know.
I think it goes like all day.
The London Eye. Ooh. Listen, people are really nice. They take our pictures and stuff.
Yeah, that girl got down on my knee and we went to
right, I was like, okay.
Yeah, I was like,
how did you know? It was the American.
So well.
Look at it. So this is where the people on Friends stay.
London, baby. Afternoon tea with the view.
Oh, whoa.
It's like a whole corridor. London.
I feel like
somewhere. Somewhere. It smells. Is it really?
Oh, yeah. It was everywhere.
No. Somebody told me that they have to pay to pee some places. So, like, people pee on themselves. I hope that's not true, though. I thought we were going across to take a picture on that bridge so we can get the castles in the back. Hey! We need to start like notifying because I for real thought y'all left. Like, I was really scared. I was like, I'm gonna go sit somewhere with some Wi-Fi, contact one of these people with Wi-Fi on their phone.
Oh my god, you with that.
Like, oh, that's why.
It's like anxiety, yes. Oh, I know, my stomach.
Oh, like Darth Vader just tried to get me.
He wanted it.
He tried to get me.
He tried to take you to the dark side.
Look, really?
Mm-hmm.
Does it smell like piss?
Oh,
no.
Oh, good.
No.
Oh, wow. Get some private conversation.
Yeah.
Like, it's really soundproof.
Something smells weird.
Oh, no. Now it smells like boo.
You know, you guys, well, all of us struggled to get up there.
Yeah.
And, like, we could have just sat right here. It's really low. like directly in front of the London.
Oh. And what?
Yeah.
Let's try again. Guys, it's a nine. Whoa. Well, but like, this is like a real statement, guys. People are so free to be whoever they want here. Guys, you literally have to
Somebody told me they have
to pay to pee some places.
Push it.
Go push it. Go through it. Okay, there you go. Guys, it's Mamma Mia!
It's everywhere. She's everywhere.
Guys, we have this bougie booth.
Let's go.
Okay. It's okay. It's rosé. I feel like I need a straw. My lip gloss is on the glass. It's okay. Went into the bathroom. They told me I had to see it.
This is the bathroom.
What in the world is this?
It's a lounge.
It's so bougie.
It's bougie as hell.
Whoa. Yo, these are bathrooms. No, they're toilets.
The toilets.
Listen, this is a stall. Like, what in the world? This is a whole stall with mirrors.
Yeah.
On the stall.
Yeah, it's insane.
What in the world?
What's down there?
And then it just keeps going.
It keeps going. It's
keeps going. It just keeps going. Okay. I told you, like, London architecture, the way buildings are built is, like, fantastic. This is, like, mind-blowing.
Yeah.
Mind-blowing. Oh, I'm gonna take some pictures right here because this lighting is beautiful. Look, it's, like, blinding. Wow. Oh my God, why is the bathroom this fancy?
Yes.
Who needs all this luxury when you go pee?
Yeah.
Like you're going to the bathroom.
Which is crazy for a pub bathroom.
Bougie, okay. Bougie. In my element, as we know. In my element. Y'all, it is raining. It is starting to rain. This is the first time it's rained since we've been here.
Damn, I didn't bring my rain jacket.
Oh my right, it wasn't supposed to rain.
Yeah, this one.
Well,
it's about to rain.
And look, Amanda is the only one who came prepared, but it wasn't supposed to rain until like later, and it's really like dripping.
It's not supposed to rain till like 6 o'clock.
And dripping. Yeah, and it's only like 2.
Is it raining
more? Yes. Yes.
Yeah.
I think we should go hide under one of these bougie pillars. Okay, let's make it to the train station.
Yeah.
It's okay. Wet t-shirt contest.
Yeah.
London is beautiful. Okay. Look at all these flags.
Hey.
It's still dripping. I'm melting. What is it?
A free love burger this weekend.
Oh!
Visit any of our rainbow restaurants to redeem.
Okay. We're in the group. Where? Excuse me.
Yeah, you had some in the cart from the
Oh, maybe here.
Oh my God.
Hey.
Hi.
Oh, dang. Okay.
Sorry.
Thank you. We came too late. We were sitting at the bus stop for forever, so it's fine.
Waiting for a bus that will never come.
They're packing up.
They have glitter and stuff here, though.
People are just using them.
Let's go.
Do we really?
Who is incredible?
Where are you guys from?
America. Yeah. Can you tell?
Somewhere in the South?
Yeah, I am, yeah.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Where in the South?
North Carolina.
And you?
Yeah.
I can tell. Yeah.
Can you hear it in my voice?
Just a little bit.
Come on, let's go. Okay. They're taking
okay,
too long.
Okay, never mind, let's go.
They're taking too long.
They're buying, to yeah, they're buying official stuff.
Guys. It's okay. It's a lot of people sitting in the middle.
Like, this is how they do Pride? Like, come on.
Right. Where's the music? Where's the chants, the signs, the posters?
Everyone's like hammered in New York. Like, running around.
They did, like, decorate a little bit. With
the stores are very, like...
Rainbow? Yeah.
Overthinking this for far too many nights. I never thought the love would be so real. There's some.
Okay.
You did.
Look, it says road closed. Nobody listens.
And in your eyes that I believe. And every time you smile, that makes it hard to breathe. There's something about your loving that's enchanting me. It's written in the stars that we will always be. And I can't get over you.
Size of the stairs. Oh wow.